What's up, my new money family members? This is your family head, Anaya Owusu. Welcome to today's video. If this is your first time here, I want you to start by hitting that subscribe button and turning on the notification bell so that anytime I post a video, you will be notified. In today's video, I want us to talk about what you are doing with your huge following on social media. Without wasting much time, let's get right into it. Yourself, what is going to happen when you wake up tomorrow and there is no social media? Where is your influence? Where will your influence be? Have you thought of that? You know what? Brands are leveraging on your influence to get to your customers, but if not, realize it. They just come and tell you you are an ambassador, they give you some chicken change, and you are happy. What if I tell you there is more to that? There is more you can do for yourself. What if the brand influencer doesn't get you any deals? What if the brands don't come? And even if you are a content creator, what if YouTube decides that we are going to change our monetization policies? What are you going to do? The money will stop coming. You don't have any control of these. You need to have a product behind your influence, behind your channel, behind your platform. That is what is going to help you. That way, you take control. You have control of whatever you have. You have control of your people, your followers. You get closer to them. What you have to start doing is start getting closer to your followers. Form a tribe around your following. And stop ignoring comments. Stop ignoring your followers and like that. Get closer to them. Because it is those same people who will make your money for you. Start a business behind your influence. Think smarter, think outside the box. Not what everybody is doing. Let me suggest something to you. You can start promoting your own product, or you can start promoting someone else's product. Whichever way, you need a product to promote. If you don't know where to start, I will suggest that you go to ClickBank, www.clickbank.com. And please, let me make this clear, they are not sponsoring my video, no. I am sponsoring my own videos, but I just thought I should let you know, give you value, because you need it, because we are all here to make that new money. That's why I'm here. So start from somewhere, go to ClickBank and start. If you are bored of your 9-to-5, if you tell that I don't like my 9-to-5 again, I want to start something, please do not resign right away without having anything on the side. You can start on the side, you can start your side hustle, grow it to a point, resign and come and manage it. That's better. That's a smarter way. So if you don't know where to start, I have this free product I want to give you. That's the new money roadmap. It is the roadmap that leads you to that new money. I am telling you today that there are smarter ways to make more income than your 9-to-5. Your 9-to-5 consumes your whole time. You don't have time for your family, yet you are not satisfied with the salary you take. Just check out the new money roadmap. I will include the link in the description box down below. Just check it out. It's a five-step process. Let me tell you what this roadmap is not. It's not one of those products that you go for a 90-minute seminar or a two-hour seminar, then the people will sell to you, the motivational speakers will sell to you. This is a roadmap. And you end up not even reading it. It's just a sheet of paper. It will guide you step by step through the five process. And I guarantee you that if you are able to stay committed, you will make that new money. You will have your freedom and you buy your time back. Now the world of marketing has changed. It is all about the eyeballs. Previously, it used to be on television, but television is no more. It is dead. That is why the brands are leveraging all these influencers, because they have the eyeballs. What are you using your own eyeballs for? Please be smart about it. Are you okay if I over-deliver? I want to uncover a secret. There are services and there are products. If you want to start a business behind your following as an influencer, don't go in for a service. Go in for a product. What do I mean? With services, you can only serve a limited number of people over a period of time. You can't capture a lot of people. Yet, this is the vehicle people use to want to gain freedom. But you cannot get as much freedom as you want, because you are attending to a certain limited number of people with your services. That's where your income is capped. Instead of the service, go for a product. Create a product that you can sell to a million people at the same time. Now, social media is here. That is where your influence lies. So, you create a product and sell it all across the world.
So guys, there you have it. If this is your first time here, I want you to start by hitting the subscribe button and turning on the notification so that anytime I post a new video, you will be notified. I want us to connect. Let's connect on social media. It's at Nana Yawusu. Yawusu is Yawusu. Let's connect on Facebook. Let's connect on Instagram. Feel free to join my new money Facebook group. That is where all like-minded Africans meet. We talk about things. We talk about things our bosses dread us to know and things our teachers fail to teach us in school. So till we meet again in the next video, peace out.